You can't come in.
I can't come in. You don't have to talk. There's something wrong with my friend.
Your elbow. Look at those shoes. Look at those shoes. Take care. Take care.
Take care.
Ow.
Get me arrested.
Did you see who broke that window?
I broke that window.
You didn't break that window. You wouldn't be standing.
Look, I'm guiltier than OJ, okay? Just arrest me.
If you broke that window, you wouldn't be standing here waiting to be arrested.
Maybe I'm lazy, alright? Hey.
Good evening, sir.
You look a little familiar.
No. I think you're mistaken.
Yeah. Bill comes out to
42.50. 42.50. Can you take a fork?
No.
No, I can't pay.
Pardon?
You can't pay. Do you want to call the cops?
We don't call the police here, buddy.
Well, what are you going to do?
Eat pavement.
Hey, the word of the day is what? Let's go back to my place. It's time to work.
I'll give you a fork.
Yeah, I would have said something sooner, but the cop is back there, so...
Hey, I'm engaging in prostitution here. Give me the Elliot Spitzer treatment. Come on, arrest me already.
Why can't I get arrested? I mean, this is just unbelievable. I'm freezing out here. I just want to go to jail. Rick-a-kick-a-collect-a-collect.
Just from those Yale boys, now. We can not worry about back at the station.
All right, Suicide rates are turn-air fryer-winer. There's no way, there's no party that's going to leave this town. I was born here. And I was raised here, and they're coming, I'm gonna die here. And no horn sizing, sword sizing, sword sizing. Quero Fuoco is gonna rule my Fisher car.
$5 or a beer?
It's mine.
Let's go. Pay up there.
$5. No, it's mine.
No, it's not. It's mine.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
Oh.
Well, if you want to call the cops and dispute this.
No. I took it this morning. It's all right. It's all right. You can keep it.
You sure you don't want to call the cops?
Yeah. Let's go.
What a beautiful church. This reminds me of the days when I was a little boy. I was just sitting there and pray and I had dreams that I was going to be... Wait a minute. I'm Jewish. That's not even my life. Oh, I don't even know who I am. I guess I should just forget about being arrested and just get a job. Maybe convert. Maybe that'll help. I don't know.
What are you doing here?
Just admiring the architecture, sir.
So you're doing nothing here? That's the lawyer. What is wrong with you? I'm sorry. That's a jail sentence.